In May, 19-year-old Craig Carotti was arrested in Marquette after breaking into a vehicle and stealing the prescription drug Xanax. Today in court, Carotti admitted to stealing the drug.
You were in possession of Xanax?
Yes, Your Honor.
For which you did not have a prescription?
Yes, Your Honor.
For pleading guilty, the prosecutor dropped the charges related to breaking into the vehicle, and Carotti will have to pay $500 in restitution to the victim. He'll be back in court August 10th for sentencing. The possession of an analog drug charge carries up to a 2-year prison sentence.